Hey, ik ben het, Tom Huiskert. Welkom terug bij een nieuwe aflevering van Final Fantasy nummertje 7. We gaan verder doen. We zitten in een nieuwe chapter. En we gaan even naar buiten. And guess who's there?
Sleep?
No. You too?
I heard footsteps.
Sorry, didn't mean to wake you.
I'm a light sleeper. It's a soldier thing.
That flower you gave me the other night, that was from Aerith, wasn't it?
Busted.
I knew there was something weird going on. You buying flowers. They symbolize reunion, believe it or not. I was curious, so I looked it up. I tried to keep it alive as long as I could. But now, it's dead and buried. Like the bar. Our home. And everything else. They took everything from us again. You're hurting me. It's stupid. I know that crying's a waste of time.
That's not true.
Thank you.
You've done more for us than we deserve. I won't forget this. If you ever need anything, all you gotta do is holler.
Happy to help out, however I can.
Elmira.
I've been thinking about what you said.
She's calling out to me. I can feel it.
We all can. So please. She's our friend. We have to help her.
Mm-hmm.
I always knew it was coming. Knew that one day I'd have to say goodbye to my baby girl. But not yet. Please, bring her back to me.
Marlene.
Are you going?
I'm sorry, honey. I wish I didn't have to. I wish I could be with you all the time. I really do. But if I stay here, I can't fight out there. some bad people are trying to hurt the planet. And Daddy and his friends are trying to stop those bad people. The slums, your friends, the whole planet. It's Daddy's job to protect it. And that's why I've got to go. You remember that nice girl who came to find you? Well, now we have to go find her. And when we bring her home, you need to say thank you, okay?
Okay. That girl, she was kind of...
hot.
Nothing. You should help her.
We will.
You'll come back, right?
Of course, I promise.
Okay, you can go.
Barret.
She's tougher than me. Alright, time to get some payback.
Don't forget why we're doing this.
I know. To rescue Aerith.
Got it. Okay, new materia.
So, how are we supposed to get topside? With everything that's happened, the trains still aren't running.
Well, we could walk along the tracks.
The city's on high alert. All the roads and public transit have probably been locked down by now.
So what's the plan, then? You know another way up?
No, but I think I know someone who might.
You mean Corneo.
Right, oops. You mean your materia happened? Right. Cloud heeft een assess terug. Right. Tudom.
Reactors 1 and 5, what do the eco-terrorists do? They go for the trifecta and take out Mako Reactor 7! Another attack by amateurs who don't care about collateral damage! The sky is falling, and Avalanche is to blame. But wait! Did you know Wutai is the one funding their activities? For all their claims about fighting for the slums, they're nothing more than pawns of Wutai, puppets dancing to the tune of their foreign masters. That's the truth. Topside news delivered straight to your ears. That'll be 5 gil. 5 gil, come on.
Damn, man. Knew we couldn't trust Wutai to leave us alone.
It's the reactors. They want them, we got them.
Does this mean there'll be another war?
After what they've done, what choice do we have?
5 gil apiece, cough it up. The truth ain't free, you know.
We ain't no damn pawns of Wutai. I couldn't care less about the rest, but that shit...
No one will listen to us. There's no point in even trying. I'm sorry.
Hey. Hey, Tifa, listen. There's no room in this for regrets or what-ifs or any of that. All we can do is keep moving forward. Keep following this path we chose. Wherever, so we can say we did all we could.
I know. But right now, instead of looking forward, you need to look around. Everyone here is terrified. So I'm asking you, don't.
All right.
I know we're short on time, but let's try to help out wherever we can.
How far could they have gone?
There's been side quests.
Cloud, right? Man,
yep.
Am I glad I caught you. Sam, he told me who you are. Said you're a merc and a former soldier at that. Listen, I hate to ask, but we got a few runaway birds. Mind helping us find them? Poor things were so startled by that plate coming down, they just up and bolted. I'm sure they're around here somewhere, frightened and hungry. My poor birds.
Worried about them, huh? Alright, I think we can help you out.
Oh, thank you. When you find them, feed them this. There's 3 missing all told, and their names are Coco, Lolo, and Momo. They'll come on home once they got some food in their bellies. Good luck. I'm counting on y'all.
All right. Kunnen we ook niet naar missions gaan? Quest? Dat zijn een hele hoop quests. 1, 2, 3, 6, 9.
Oeh.
I think it's time.
What are you thinking? Stupid, fall into a hole and die.
Say, you think they'll want it?
Dad looks pretty worn out.
This won't take long.
Not long.
That's that. That it?
Bijna vergeten.
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
Hello. Church, great. Right, sector 6, slumps. Zijn we daar nu naartoe gaan? Leeg. Great. Moest het niet hebben, maar goed. Doorlopen! Een kilometer, wat? Zoek me veel.
Oh, Johnny's been had. Wait, Gil.
Even if we get tired.
Still no trains.
Yeah.
have gone.
I say we track the bastards.
Hey, decent. Vi sender baner.
Do we really have to deal with Corneo again?
Got no other choice.
What? Did you guys get into it with him or something?
I don't want to talk about it.
Hey, Cloud! What happened?
Don't recall.
Well now, looks like one of my chocobos got home safe. Thanks to you, I'm sure. Mind wrangling the other two for me? Someone said they heard a chocobo walking in one of them Sector 5 back alleys. Heard there's a chocobo out by the Collapse Expressway. That's about all that's reached my ear. I'd bet good money those wandering birds are mine.
Oh, thank goodness. Been looking for y'all. You gotta help me. It's the chocobos. They've escaped, wouldn't you know?
Daar zie je als ik het net heb gehaald. Fuck.
Show him no mercy.
Like you ever do.
Yeah. Let's go!
Not bad.
Up a good sweat.
Here one. Wordt zwakker, dus het is daar beneden. Found it. Okay, wait for an assess. Game weaknesses. Yes, Tifa.
Yeah.
It's over.
Pushing it.
I can still fight.
I'm up for anything.
All right.
Don't give up.
Got him.
This one's gonna haunt me.
Eat it.
That's a win.
Won't take long. Do it.
Let me handle this. Oh, that's that. This will help.
Let's move.
Not so fast.
What were you thinking? Stupid. Oh, it's a whole die.
First, it was the reactor. Thank you.
It's some crazy shit.
Let's get it done.
Bring it!
Gotta look!
That's that.
Too late! That's the way to do it.
Bring it. Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
There he is. Assess.
Allow me.
Oh, not self finishes and the map. Ah,
it's over.
Come on.
Watch yourself.
Yeah. You're up.
Bring it!
Stop on
looking good.
Swan down. Done.
Okay then. That makes three.
We better check in at Sam's.
Yeah. Let's go.
There's the chin with a heart of gold. My babies are all back home, safe and sound. Now I can finally get back to the business of business. Thanks, partner. Here, y'all earn this. It's a pass that'll get you a ride on one of my carriages whenever you need it. Free of charge, of course. Not bad, am I right? Chocobos or something else. You can ride them, pet them, befriend them. What would we do without them? They're the reason a guy like me can keep a roof over his head in a town like this. And that's no lie. I wouldn't blame you for doubting that coming from me, but it is what it is.
Great. Opslaan maar. Alright, hier gaan we bij laten. Vergeet geen like te geven op deze video en te abonneren. En als je geabonneerd hebt, vergeet niet op de klok te drukken voor een notificatie dat nieuwe aflevering is van bijvoorbeeld Final Fantasy nummer 7 Remake of een ander game hier op Tomahawk. Jongens, tot de volgende.